What's up, everybody? I'm Dr. Jeremy Hoffman, the climate and earth scientist here at the Science Museum of Virginia. Well, it's that time of year again. Let's recap 2017's top stories in climate and earth science. All right, number 5, extremely warm regards from February. Does anyone remember this year's early spring? The U.S. National Phenology Network registered trees and flowers throughout the country doing their usual springtime thing about 3 weeks earlier than usual this year. Then a group of international scientists calculated that climate change has made these warm Februaries around 3 times more likely now than they would be if we just get around to stopping climate change. Number 4, Greenland. On fire? Greenland might be best known for its ironic name. It's home to the world's second largest ice sheet and only spends a short amount of time every year not covered in snow. But this past summer, a part of West Greenland didn't get as much rain as expected, and somebody probably started what would become the largest fire we've ever observed on Greenland. From what scientists can tell from the evidence they have, the number of fires that we've observed on Greenland since the year 2000 is on the rise in one of the most remote and important corners of the world. Number 3, Hurricane Harvey's epic rainfall. Ask any climate or weather enthusiast about this year's hurricane season, and most everyone will tell you that Hurricane Harvey was a storm to remember. Having stalled out along coastal Texas for several days, some places registered over 60 inches of rainfall that week. To put that into perspective, some estimates put the total volume of water that fell during Hurricane Harvey at around 33 trillion gallons. That's almost twice the volume of water in the Chesapeake Bay. Number 2, 2017, another record breaker? Estimates of global temperature are already suggesting that, barring any significant change in our expectations, that 2017 will go down in history as the 3rd warmest year on record, just behind 2016 and 2015, and replacing 2014 on the podium. It seems like nearly every year for the last 10 years has been a global temperature record breaker. Oh wait, they're all in the top 10 warmest years we've ever recorded. And number 1, a bright future for solar schools. A new report was just published outlining the state of solar installations on our nation's schools. And you probably won't need to squint to see these numbers. There are now almost 5,500 K-12 schools with solar installations across the United States. These schools generate enough electricity to power over 190,000 homes, or offset 220,000 cars worth of heat-trapping gases, and 3.8 million American students get to go to schools with solar installations that they get to learn about. Now that might sound like a lot, but that's really only 5% of American schools, leaving 95% to go in 2018. Thanks for watching our 2017 Earth and Climate Science Recap. We hope you have a wonderful holiday season that's full of science.